Hey everybody, I think we're gonna do a toast now.
I'm gonna, if Paul wants the microphone, he can have it.
Or okay.
Yeah,
yeah.
There you go.
So a toast to Clark Rickard, the artist that inspired the sculpture, and to all of you that helped build it, all of us did it together.
You're here.
You're here.
Right.
Cheers.
Does anybody else need to say anything about Clark?
We love Clark.
We miss him.
Who's Clark?
He's an inspiration.
That's him right there in the picture.
Oh.
Yeah.
Is he somebody I should know about?
Yeah. Could you say something about the relationship?
He died.
Well, I can say something about the sculpture. I was inspired by Clark's painting, the Phi Tesserae, and wanted to actually explain it to myself, especially the relationship between the Kepler tiles that Clark and Steve Baer were playing with in the 60s. And the Rickard blocks, which Clark discovered based on that, which are rather amazing discoveries. And the sphere in this thing is asking a question, sort of a mathematical question, saying, what happens in at the next level, which is 15 dimensions? So, and we don't know the answer, but we'll probably figure it out, or somebody will figure it out.
My understanding of Penrose is that the non-repeating nature has to do with the projection. It's like an irrational focus. Is that what's going on here?
Yeah.